Go on.
You understand me fully. You expect nothing. You take nothing for granted. You are grateful for everything that I do for you. You love our children with everything that you have. And I just want to build and grow and love a life with you, because loving a life with you is not work when you're doing what you love.
So I want you to know, moving forward, that no matter what happens, no matter where we are, I will never take you for granted, and I will appreciate everything you do for me and everything you do for our family and our children, because we're not a family without you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand years. The bride.
Welcome to the family, but I've considered you a brother for the past 17 years. I'm thankful for you and our hour-long phone calls of talking about nothing, or ranting, or business advice.
I see the support that he has, and while I'm all the way in Kentucky, I know he is in good hands and that I have nothing to worry about. So I want to say thank you to all his friends that seem to me more like family, for taking care of my big bro. Baby.